So today I'm having the non-surgical nose reshaping. I have a bump here in my nose that I really dislike in my side profile. So Anna's going to work on this area today.
So Robyn's going to have a treatment. It's a non-surgical nose reshaping. She's going to have a treatment for her dorsal hump. So she's got a slight dorsal hump here. You can see it on the side profile,
okay,
which creates a little indentation on the upper aspect. So Robyn wants to have more of a, an improved side profile, so it's more in line and straight.
No, there's no pre-care for this treatment, but aftercare would be just to be gentle with the area, avoid wearing glasses, sunglasses for about 24 to 48 hours,
okay,
just be gentle with the area, normal cleansing, normal makeup, and just return to normal activities, so it's fine. This is a once-off treatment. I mean, Robyn can come back and have a checkup in about 4 weeks, and if we need to do any tweaking of the area, that's absolutely fine. This treatment could last anything between 9 and 12 months.